Toner is surprisingly controversial. Everyone has an opinion on it, whether or not it's a must or a miss. On this installment of Vivant Skin Smart series, we're gonna discuss why you definitely should not skip your toner. I'm Shari, and let's get skin smart. So you've got your cleanser, your corrector, and your hydrator. Do you really need a toner as well? Sorry to add another product to your agenda. But yes, you do need your toner. In fact, your toner is indispensable. Your toner helps your pores look smaller. We all love that. A toner helps remove oil, dirt, and residue left over from your cleanser or water. Yes, water. Water contains minerals that can be left over on your skin even after cleansing. A toner also helps remove dead skin cells that keep your pores from getting clogged. A toner regulates pH balance to keep your skin barrier healthy. A good toner will have nourishing and antioxidant ingredients to protect the skin from stress and damage. A big bonus of your toner, it clears away cellular and environmental debris. This paves the way for your corrective serum to be absorbed into your skin to gain maximum benefit. One of my favorite toners is our Vivant Skin Nourishing Toner. With a blend of mandelic acid, niacinamide, rosehip oil, kiwi extract, green tea, and honey. It's everything a toner should be: ultra-refining, ultra-clarifying, and ultra-nourishing. It's also the perfect prep. Plus, it smells fantastic. I'm Shari. Thanks for watching our Skin Smart series from Vivant Skincare. I'll see you next time.